Vegeta!
What?
I finished that training armor you asked me for. I found some wonderful material, so it should fit you like a glove compared to the old stuff. That's right, I made some state-of-the-art armor for my hard-working husband who doesn't even have a real job. I'm such a caring wife, aren't I? Oh, come on! Ugh, every day it's training, training, training! Are all Saiyans like this? For goodness sake! Ugh, you really know how to tick me off! Maybe I should just throw a huge birthday... Not that it's anyone's birthday.
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
Welcome home! Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission! Congrats! Oh, cheer up! The Supreme Kai of Time has graciously appeared to give you her back. Don't you think you're being a bit cold? Oh! When he heard you pass the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure that he was the happiest to hear about your success.
Greetings.
Hello.
What? What are you doing?
Now, Piccolo! Do it!
Special Beam Cannon! Serves you right. What was that? Where did